want to see more highlights of the Vuliks Yetchev Champions League, click here.